Here's how to make a custom LEGO Mario. Starting at the top, you're going to get the hat from this guy here. Then you're going to get the face on this Imperial officer, followed by a moustache, the torso and legs on this builder. And finally, you're going to get the arms from this A-Wing pilot. And now that we have all the pieces, let's make this minifig. And here we have my LEGO Mario. And for an accessory, I gave him a super mushroom.